Bellarmine University instructor placed on leave for making light of the former president's assassination attempt is no longer an employee at the school tonight. Bellarmine placed John James on immediate unpaid leave for a, quote, offensive and unacceptable social media post. A university spokesperson at Bellarmine confirms tonight that he's no longer an employee.